Uh-oh, Adam's here. What you doing?
I'm doing a little exhaust work today. It's exhausting. You're like, damn it.
Yeah, we haven't made that fun before.
Got the car flexed out there.
He's doing some tinkering with the exhaust.
I'm not giving him. What are you doing with that?
And I'm over here working on the lawnmower. I've got a brand new battery. I'm putting it on the charger. The other one was taking a charge, but it wasn't holding it. But
you're getting into it. This loud, annoying thing just comes out of nowhere.
Of course, yeah.
Every damn time.
Battery's getting topped off. I'm sure it'll be fine. Got a new gear for the starter, which I'm gonna try and get off. I know I put all the tins back in, but I'm gonna. I gotta take it all off. Because part of it intertwines with the starter and Okay, so I gotta take that back off. We'll get the starter out and I'll show you guys how to replace the gear. You can also get the whole assembly, which is like $22, but I just got the gear because I'm being kind of cheap.
Well, nothing wrong with that.
But yeah, I decided not to mess around with the other battery, so this was...
After I convinced him.
Yeah, well, I was kind of... It wasn't... This thing was on all... It was on all night, and it did not click off.
You were like, I'm on the fence about this battery. Go send it.
I'm just going to get a new one.
Just
yeah. So got a new one. That one had, like, the caps on it. It was all crusty and nasty. It smelled like rotten eggs. Yes. So I'm like, okay, bye. Bye. Goodbye.
Get the preliminary stuff off of this. I also got some fresh oil, say 30 pins oil for this thing. We'll change the oil out. Is it coming off?
Maybe after I smash my fucking thing off.
Stupid motorcycles, you make me look bad. Mother.
And every time I stand up, something grabs my ass or I get jammed up against something.
It's like, yeah, you know you like it.
It's like, damn it.
You're like, no, I get it. It was not pleasurable.
Maybe not right now, but no. Oh, not a 12. But it's not a 13. Oh, it is a 13. Okay, I'm stupid. What happened?
Fucking torch can't stand up. It's like a drunk lady.
Epic. Thank you. I got it off of here when I was a little kid. Jesus. Just want to inspect the gear drive here. Motor spins okay. Yeah, because you're going to be having to open that up more. Oh yeah. I took all these, tied them all together. I'm gonna solder them up and I'm going to wrap this thing up. And get out of here with that torch shit. I just farted. No, I'm kidding. This switch here had a bad contact. I went and took it to the grinder.
I
know, I don't want to spend any more money today. I took it to the grinder, ground off the rust, and she cranked over. So what I'm gonna do now is take care of that wire. Yeah, just crank it. Yeah.
You're like, damn, it sounds like a Chevy. Oh.
So I'm gonna tidy up that wire, get everything kind of pushed out of the way.
Put that back.
I'm gonna put it back together.
Sam help.
I did have to throw a new fuse in it because that one was acting funky, so put a new fuse in the holder.
Oh.
And then we're going to set her on the ground. I'm going to change the oil out.
I'm going to try to turn it over.
And then we're going to put some gas in it, see if we got any leaks. And
what kind of a spark plug test you're doing?
It's called taking the spark plug out or taking one of these, putting it against the motor, and then trying to crank it. Where I'm just going to send it.
Give me that. Hold on.
What? You mean you want to do this the right way?
Hold on. This would be fast.
All right.
Oh, hold on. No. Let me get some pliers. Because.
Oh.
I can just see something stupid. I can see him swearing. Son of a bitch! God damn it! Fuck! You're like, what's wrong with him?
And it's Adam having his usual fit.
There's not just enough bucket out there!
Just do that. And then I'll just grab my ignition here. It's up against the belt. Oh. We have spark.
Do we? One more.
We got spark.
I want to see it. I want to see.
Ah, oh, damn it.
Cool. All right.
Kind of weak spark, but we don't have a really good connection there. But it's doing it. I sprayed some WD-40 in the cylinder walls just to lube it up, so when we start it up, it's not going dry. Cool. I'm excited. I got that to work.
I think we'll have it running here in a minute.
Yeah. All right, Tubers, I made some new connections here. Made a new wire, put a new connection on here. Got brand new bolts, brand new battery. And get that back on there. Cleaned all these up. Cleaned that up, got rid of the butt connector. Looking pretty good. New fuse. Where'd the key go? So let's see if we're still successful. Alright. Well, I say I'm gonna put that panel back on there and find some screws that'll fit in there and put some gas in her and start her up. Alright, let's put some fresh oil in it. Oil's cheap. Oh, good. I changed the oil quite a bit on my mower, and this thing got to a point where it was just turning the pipe with it, and you're like, I can't get anything in there. Guess I'm making a mess. Let's see how much oil she had in here. That's pretty black. That's gross. See, I got some oil here. I might 530. He's gonna use a 10 there. I'm gonna dump a little bit of that in there. Flush her out.
We starting it yet?
I'm getting there.
You're like.
I'm doing an oil flush
on
it.
How long have you been almost there?
I'm gonna put some of that oil in to fill it up, and then gonna run it for a bit. Or, you know, we're gonna try and get it started, and then and if it runs okay, and we'll get it to run.
Jamie almost had me use this.
And I was like, oh, fuck, that's repelling it. I don't use
that. You'll never stick to that window. Ever!
The oil coming out of it's like molasses. It's like, and there's barely any of it.
Ew.
Yeah, so I'm gonna let that run out, and then I'm gonna put some of that Havoline in. We're gonna run it for a little bit, maybe. I don't know how long that belt in there is going to last.
You got some Havoline for it?
Oh, that's for, or a Chevron. Havoline. Chevron. That.
Oh, you're going to run that one? Is that mine?
That's mine. Yours is the 1030.
Oh, little bolt. Okay. You're like, are you going to start it? You should just start it. Run it for like 5 minutes with that shit and then just dump it again.
Yeah, and then I'll put the pens all in.
Well, yeah, it depends.
The snake oil, man.
Yeah.
It's good shit. You know, we actually saw it was picking up oil out of those motors, those older ones. Remember, we put it in there and it was picking the dirt out of the freaking rings and stuff? That's good shit.
Well,
and someone's gonna be like, wow, well, I mean, you know.
I
don't
like the paraffin wax kind of properties that pens oil has, though.
Yeah, well, you know what? You can paraffin wax yourself, so. All right, Tubes, you got fresh oil.
The top end, if you get it running, we're going to run it for a bit.
Now maybe I'll drive it around the neighborhood, not the neighborhood, but around the yard. Or until the belt snaps. And after that, we're gonna dump the oil out. And then we get to figure out what size belts we need. So, we need a little bit of gas. Well, it's fuel. That would be enough to keep her.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, okay. I didn't know what our gas cap for.
Well, fuck.
Yeah. Or I could just make a gasket, poke a hole in it, and...
No. Pocahontas?
Poke a hole in her. Okay, so everything's hooked up. Got oil. Let's get that out before we get rid of it.
I'll just keep the parts and stuff in the glove box, and then if you pull me over, give me a ticket. I'll take it off right now, officer.
Yeah, exactly. Well, usually they'll give you a fix it, so you should be all right.
Damn bugs, get off of here.
Did you throw any ether in the air filter or anything?
I'm just gonna...
Chooch it.
Just see what happens.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, we got starter fluid.
Well, sure. Then you'll know where you're at.
What, don't... Oh. Did it just fuck off?
Starter just break?
That's battery power.
I think it just fucked off again.
I think it did.
Oh no!
He did.
Not a lot of
He just replaced the gear.
I just put a new gear in and it's like, broke. Alright, check that out. Brand new gear. We got, what, 5 cranks out of it prior, and then
when
we started?
Well, when the plugs weren't on, it was cranking it fine, but as soon as you got it, hit compression in there, it was like, nah.
Nope, just...
So we just need to replace all this bullshit.
Yep, just get a whole new kit and caboodle. And if that breaks, then I'm going to be in search for a metal gear, because that's bullshit. Alright guys, put a new Bendix drive in. Here's the old one, just took it out. It was a little chunky right here and it was sticking, so I wonder if maybe the weight of the engine spinning around ka-toinked it or what? I don't know. Let's see if it'll break. We have some IDI fluid on the it's on the cart on the back side. Watch out for that oil down below. That should be good. And my luck, we might have fuel pump problems. And need a carb kit. And someone's like, you're pouring that back on there? Going, hey, I don't really care for the whole backfiring to the carb thing and fire coming out of it.
But that's the best part.
Ready?
Almost. Give it some goose.
Just trying to move backwards a little bit.
I think we're going to have it open. I'm going to have to spray it to get it fucking going.
You're not just shutting things to shut things. You're like, yes! Yes, I fucking am. It's like, stop being a pussy. Just, you know, do it, you know? And it's like,
You're gonna crank it, I'm just gonna have to go.
No, just spray it. Spray it again. Spray it nice and good. Oh, hang on. Yeah, spray that IDI fluid in there. Okay, that's good. You can stop now. That's good. You can put the filter back in. Stop it!
You're like, you're not just.
No.
Backfire! Just give her some hooch.
Okay, so here we go. Oh, you mean termites? Hey, it runs!
Yeah, what are these fuckers?
I don't know.
They're dead.
Come here, bitch! Gotcha, bitch! I gotta get a new belt for, old fuck stain mower deck there, so.
Ah, fire!
Right here. I'm trying to get that to stay up. I'm just gonna...
What are you gonna do?
This belt is all backwards in here anyways.
You're just gonna...
It just... It will not come off. Now we can figure out what size. I think the decks are pretty much standard, so you just get a belt for a 42-inch deck.
Alright, you ready to start it back up?
And see if it'll move? Yeah.
Let me put this shit back
up. Hang it! Oh, fuck, and I'm dropping everything over here. Right?
Just set it on side. Just set it on side.
He's drunk? Oh, shoot. I'm not drunk, I swear to God. I barely had anything. Yeah. Let's hope that our little friend, the old starter, doesn't fuck up.
This
Jimmy, up.
You
fucked up.
What?
Well, now you need another project. It's done.
That didn't last long, did it? Shit.
No, that was a short project, dude.
You're fucking ripping.
Because that
fucking
that
thing's pretty fast. I'm trying to chase it with the camera, man. God damn, get out of here.
Okay, so we had to, I almost told him, put an ignition switch in it, and, now it starts. We got it running, rode it around, and then it wouldn't turn on again. So
it was painful to watch.
You're
just replacing it.
So put the switch in. Now it works just fine. It almost fired up.
Damn.
No, that's okay.
Bitch.
I'm turning it up. So the problem it's having now is it's not charging. And I'm going to have to look in my book to see what it's supposed to charge it, because I don't know what it's supposed to charge it. Obviously, well,
at 12.5, you're like, no.
It's not. I think it's supposed to be 13.1.
It has to be 13 to charge. It has to be at least 13.
Yeah, so.
We have to, 12-volt battery. Ah!
So that means I have to take the tins back off, take the flywheel off, and then...
charge it, leave it off. So, okay. Like, it's painful to watch, Jerry! I'm Mr. Meeshies!
Yeah, well, the thing is, it doesn't really need the battery to run. One thing I'm going to do, I'm going to put a new fuse holder in. I don't like that. That one's pretty crusty.
Why? You don't love that little thing?
It's like you touch it, and it's one voltage. You take it again.
You hold it, and you're like...
Yeah, it's changing, so.
Well, I had to put a new fuse in anyway.
That will get taken care of. I'll have to.
And then you fixed this.
Yeah, I gotta show him. So that kept kicking out, and I just took that guy there and just straightened it out.
He's driving, he's speeding along. It's just like,
ka-ting.
Ka-ting. Like
I think we got.
You get freaked out. He was like, "What was that?" I'm like, the deck dropped.
I think we got a video of the blades firing up, didn't we?
Yeah, I think so.
Glad I freed him up.
It was like that, and then all the garbage that let down.
And spiders and bugs and stuff.
You're just like, look at all. I mean, it's not like it has a brake tank. Oh, yeah. Actually, it does.
No, it doesn't.
No, I mean, right now, I won't look over here.
Okay. Yeah, and then you're just like,
oh, you bitch! Oh, that smoke.
Yeah. So we got brakes to figure out, but I think what I'll do first is I want to get it charging. I want to figure out what's wrong with that. It may just need a new stator. So.
Well, thank you for stating up. You know. Man. People are like, well, hey, Adam's on the show again. I can't.
I don't like that guy. We got some things to work out. I'll figure out. Yeah, steering. There's a good shopping list on this thing.
Here's like the play, and this is lovely.
Yeah. But I mean, yeah.
It is a Mower. It should have some play with that.
Yeah. I mean, they all technically have a little bit of play. But
everybody's going to find you driving that entertaining because how you had to just be really weird with it. Trying to renew it.
I was doing that on purpose.
I mean, well, still. I mean, like when you're here and you're trying to get it to go, you had to like kind of just.
Yep. Well, anyways, guys, that's a wrap for this video. We'll catch you next time. It'll probably be a while before I buy any parts for it because got some stuff coming up.
Shit.
Yeah. And then later, I'll buy a bunch of stuff for it. Ugh, I'm gonna have to work some overtime for this thing.
It looks like it worked your already.
Hey, you know what? It's my problem, and I saw it, and I don't normally see these, and I wanted it, because it's part of my childhood, so.
It's the same model.
Same one, just smaller mower deck, but that doesn't, everything else is, like, this is the bread and butter, this is what I wanted.
That motor.
Yeah.
He loved that engine, don't you?
So, probably, okay, most important things.
I will give it this, I never expected this thing to be that. So I was saying, I almost had to run after you.
Wait till I put a smaller pulley on the transmission.
Oh no. Like,
yeah! I'm going to get a carb kit for it. I'm going to pull the carburetor apart, clean it up, and tune her up and stuff. And then the stator, we're going to probably replace that.
Fucking spark.
I think all the other wiring is good, except for the stator itself is bad. And yeah, I'm going to get new plugs for
you
it.
You go in there, it's on a hook trick.
It'll get a full tune out. I'm going to change the oil again on it, but that'll probably be the last thing I do tonight. Yeah. So, well, we'll catch you guys later.
Like and subscribe down below. Leave your comments there as well. I'm going to damage him again.
See ya. I took these. I took these, tied them up. And then I try and put this fuse holder back on its thing, and the actual slidey part keeps rotating for no reason at all. It just won't go. God, I'm getting kind of irritated a little bit with some things today.
It's just one of those things.
Like earlier. I freaking got really mad because every time I got up, part of this freaking saw behind me kept catching my back and it was pissing me off. Literally having a meltdown. There we go, got it.
You can't run it without a battery!
Okay, YouTube professional.
You need that one guy who's like.
It's like, it doesn't need the goddamn battery. It just needs it to start.
I put work on this for a while. You're like, shut up. You don't know what you're talking about.
Oh my God.